okay, we've got our clay areas prepared and pounded. Now we're going to cut these down to grade because they're just sitting up just a little bit high. And so what we're going to use for that is a sharpened iron rake. We've taken this rake edge here and we've sharpened those edges to make it just a little bit easier to shave this down. And using the existing surface grade as your guide, we'll come in here and shave those areas off. You'll also notice that when I cut, I constantly keep moving around in a circle. That's so that I cross-cut these instead of cutting it all from the same direction. To get a nice cross-cut, which gives us a nice smooth surface. Okay. Second patch is just about perfect. Push the material away that we scraped off, and we come back with a secondary tamp.